As I was known,
they're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guys. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area.
Do not let anybody through.
As I was known, if you go, make sure you wait.
You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath.
Who's dead?
The 76 lookout guys. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area.
Do not let anybody through.
Definitely heard something.
Rats.
I heard something.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
person over.
If you're going to steal, you better make sure you get away with it.
Right, I would have done.
They're all dead!
What the hell is he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guys. Some fucking tourists killed him. Killed all of them!
Shit. You talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
Alright, you heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
If you're going to steal, you may want to get away with it. Right, I would have been.
You're all fucking dead!
What the hell is he yapping about? Take a breath! Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guys. Some fucking tourists killed him. Killed all of them!
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
Alright, you heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
I'll see some tourists.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Yeah, I heard it too. Be careful.
then watch yourself!
Come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Thinking.
Help me open this. I got it.
See what we got.
Talk. At least
you
scared us.
Just trying not to let guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Fuck.
Excuse me.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they have families?
Everyone has family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Come here, Lily. almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids. Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb team movie.
Who dragged you to see it,
then? I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
What's up, man?
Ah! Leave him alone.
He's
son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not bad guys. Lower the gun.
Man, you hit hard.
Well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
You're leading.
That's nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead. Hey,
we don't know that.
There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, looking for supplies. Those fuckers ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety and numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
Right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Harvard.
Really? Everything's messed up in here.
Yeah, the military man.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of the lookout areas.
We're not related. We're more like him.
I promised someone I would look after her.
Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It was not the rule.
What is it?
We only take what we have to.
Right.
Now come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
I'll search out here.
Check down there.
find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They want to give it another once over, until we wouldn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
What the hell was that?
What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over, until we missed it.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm going over this way. Go look down there.
Gone. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. I'm sure we didn't miss anything.
Alright. Keep an eye out over there. Hey!
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
Through this door. You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
The key.
back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same? 14.
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding the damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Ready?
Ow!
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Remember the Fireflies are basically listening. We're gonna join up. Something funny?
Seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock in Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we better rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Got it. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's company.
Relax.
There's hoping no way.
take them quietly. I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to get warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign.
Find some dive behind! Behind. Give me the name of this.
Alright. You ready? Wait. Oh no. God.
Come on, everyone. Alright, check it out. Let's go! All right, okay, come on.
There we go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry, hurry! Thank you.
shit! Keep it up!
Right out. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you, put him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now that radio tower's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.